I just want to ask you one question. What you recommend for a fisherman in Europe? Which advice you can give to him to be a better fisherman?
The most important thing, honestly?
Yeah.
Right here. Really. The mirage drive. If you're busy paddling, you're not fishing. You're not going to catch fish unless this lure's in the water, unless that line's in the water. And if you're paddling a kayak, you're not fishing. Most important, this. Get a Hobie with the mirage drive, you'll catch more fish.